this chillness. Air, mountain, clouds, flower, forest. Everything was making me to feel that she is with me. Then only I came to know, nature is the wonderful messenger for the lovers. At that time she was going to the college. Lot of dreams in my heart. She was 1,000 kilometers away from me, but I felt that she was with me. I don't know why I became like this. Again and again I was dreaming about her only.
Some people, they always disconnect the land and I'm in trouble. Now what shall I do? It's too hot. I'll sit down here for some good breeze. Oh my god.
What boss? Why are you sitting here?
How are you? Tell me. Nothing, I was just having lunch at home. All of a sudden the power went off. It was going continuously. So I thought I'll come here and have some breeze.
So most of the times you are idle. So this politics and all is nothing, huh?
Hey, the nothing which I told you is different from this nothing, man. Don't put nothing with that nothing. Do you understand that?
You're saying nothing and then you're getting angry for nothing.
What is he saying?
Nothing, bro. I was just coming through this way. He was doing nothing, so I asked him, so he got angry for nothing.
Boss won't get angry for nothing.
Hey, even you're talking nothing, man. Oh my god, it's become a big headache for me with these people.
Why is he sitting like this?
I don't know.
Now, who's that?
Sir, do you have headache? Nothing to worry. I will charge nothing. I told you nothing to worry. Nothing is there.
You go from here. I have nothing for you. Go. Go. Nothing.
I don't know why is he getting angry for nothing.
Oh my god, what trouble some people are this. I have nothing to do here also.
Oh, you are doing nothing, huh?
Hey, look, did I tell you I'm doing nothing here?
No, boss. Nothing like that. I was doing nothing at home.
Okay.
My neighbor was fighting with me for nothing.
Even who is doing nothing? Oh my god.
Now can I do nothing?
Huh?
Or can you do nothing?
Hey, I have nothing to do, man. I'm not in any political party. I have nothing to do, nothing to do. If your neighbor has nothing to do, you good for nothing fellow, why you come here? I have nothing to do, that's why I'm sitting here. Just go away if you have nothing to do.
Boss, why are you getting
what?
Angry?
What? Nothing? Again you're telling me nothing? Nothing? Get the hell out of here. I'll slap you with the slipper. Hey, throw my slipper back.
Okay, boss. Do nothing or you'll get out. Boss, you got out?
Oh god, instead of doing nothing here, we shall go anywhere else and do nothing over there. People will not actually ask me.
What happened? Are you not feeling well?
Nothing much, grandmother. Actually, auntie has sprained her hip again.
How is that? You are always getting sprained like this? Okay, sit there. I will go and bring branches.
Okay, auntie. Military? Hey, military! Why are you looking at me like this? Few minutes I want to talk with you. Come to the temple. Remove your shirt.
Hey.
Listen my words. Enough. That day I didn't see properly. So only. Okay. What you bought from Assam?
Shit.
What military? Why you are like this? 9 months, 16 days later, you are seeing me. Something you had to buy and come, right? I don't know what they trained you in military.
Will they train about this in military?
Then, they trained you for putting tattoo? Simply you are putting the tattoo inside the heart, that won't work out. You want some responsibilities. Okay. Cigarette rings habit is there? If you have, just quit it from today. Because if you have this kind of habit, then how come you see the life? That to the cigarette, bad smell used to come. I don't know how you people are smoking. In this situation, smoking is a daily habit. Those things and all not for me. In future, it won't become a problem for us, right? For that purpose only. That day you are saying something. In this generation, you are my wife. According to me, not only this generation, in all the generation, you are my life for me.
Requesting you a lot on that day, you refused, and how come today?
Today I was alive because of you only. My life is always with you only.
As if nobody has a brother or a sister in this world. As if she does not know anything. You are helping your sister like this?
Hey, even if she's 50 years old, she'll be like my child only.
Yeah, right. Let me see how long this lasts and you are like this to your sister.
What? Did you think me like your brothers? To forget everything after their marriage that they had a sister also?
Stop talking about my family like this.
Today is the World Eye Donation Day. We and Eye Donation have a relationship.
Sir, I've written a poem on Eye Donation.
Very good. Tell us.
To look at your girl after you die, donate your eye.
You bloody eye donation. Pluck your eyes. There was a Shubha called Kannappa Nayanar. Every day he offers prayer to Lord Shiva. One day he saw blood coming out of Lord Shiva's eye.
Just go.
Kannappa Nayanar felt very bad and he tried to do something about it, but nothing came to his mind. Finally, he took his eye out and fixed it onto Shiva's eye and stopped the pouring of blood. After some time, the other eye started bleeding. Do you know what Kannappa Nayanar did? He pressed his foot onto Shiva's eye, marked it and took his other eye and fixed it again. Now the bleeding stopped from both eyes. He gave his eyes in donation to Lord Shiva. He was the first one in the whole world about the eye donation. And that's our relationship. You're not listening to me, you're looking outside. Tell me what Kannappa Nayanar did.
Hey, what happened?
Just go. Who told you to come here? If someone see you?
I don't have any problems. I came to see my wife. Who is there to stop me?
We not even married. Then how come wife?
I know you will say like this, that's what. I brought this while on the way.
Oh, you become mad, just keep it inside. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm leaving, it started.
Hey! Relax. Won't you be careful?
Whenever you come, that idiot will be always with you. Where is he now?
Why are you talking about him now?
Just like that. He is not like before. He doesn't steal now. Instead, he is running a shop.
Okay. Why are you supporting for him now?
Hey, don't talk like that. You stop talking with him and he has left everything. When a person is rogue, you should not have friendship with him. But when he turns to be a good person, you should not leave him.
What, brother? How are you?
I'm feeling happy after a long time, dude. It was not about your coming alone. She also called me brother. More than enough.
Thank you. Go.
So what's up, dude? Talk to her brother and get married to her?
Marriage? You! Even after arranged marriage, they go to the court to solve all their problems. In this condition, against the society, you want to have a love marriage, and what are you going to do after that? What do you think, man? A rich family's girl, if you get married with her, you can get settled, isn't it? Meeting at college recess hours, traveling together in the bus, watching movie with father's hard-earned money will be of very good pleasure to you. You will only understand after the marriage. The parents who have given birth to you and brought you up in such a good way is coming to the police station and crying. Your heart has become stone, isn't it? 20 years your father brought you up, and 4 months after he has given a love letter to you, you want to get married to this woman. Now he is important for you, isn't it? What is the importance of love at this age? Go concentrate in your studies.
No, sir, I want to
help.
Yes, sir. Please go.
Rascal! If I come to know or somebody tells me you're still behind that girl, I will kill you.
You like the moon very much? Mm-hmm. Better than me?
Hey, dear. You are my moon. Moon is nothing but you.
So, lifelong you're going to see in the distance?
What's this? Why did you come in between?
Who came in between?
Hey, didn't you come crisscross and make us fall? And you have the guts to stand and talk to us like this? Why did you come like this?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. That auto came that side, scooter came this side, you came in between and you are scolding me.
Hey, bloody fool, you are talking nonsense. Tell us why you came in between.
Who came in between? I was driving properly. That scooter came that side, auto came this side, you came in between and you are scolding me.
Break it. Stop it, man.
Greetings, boss.
Hmm. What is happening here?
No, boss. I was coming to see you fast.
Okay.
This guy came in front of the vehicle, disturbed us and now telling us stories.
So, you hit somebody in the public. If you hit somebody in the public, how will you vote for me tomorrow? Let me ask him. Tell me, why did you come in between?
Who came in between?
And how did this accident happen?
I was driving properly. That auto came that side, scooter came this side, they came in between and they are scolding me.
Did you listen to him, boss?
Listen. You are speaking and I'm hearing. Then why is it you're needing that out this way, that way and bringing your hands in between? Now fold your hands. Now tell me, why did you come in between?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. Scooter came that side, auto came this side. They came in between and they are scolding me.
Go away. Thinking guy. How many days is it you're taken back? He came this way, he came that way, bringing your armpit before my nose. Do you have sense? Can't you speak without shaking? Hey, hold his hands, man. I will have to anchor him today. Now he's holding your hands. How are you going to shake now? Now tell me, why did you come in between?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. Auto came that side, scooter came this side, they came in between and scolding me.
Hey, will he shake something whenever he speaks? Hey, he's Shakespeare, man. Now hold his legs. They are holding your hands and your legs. How are you going to shake and speak now? Tell me, how did he come in between?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. Scooter came that side, auto came this side, and they came in between and scolding me.
Hey, can't you speak without shaking?
Public place.
You're right. Hey, you pick up that chicken gum. You go get the rope and gum. If you try to run, I'll give you. Stand where you are. Erect it there. Bring the rope fast. From top to bottom, tie him up totally. Have you tied all his shaking?
Yes.
I have tied your hands, I have tied your legs, I have tied your hips. Now what are you going to shake? Now tell me, why did you come in between?
Who came in between? I was driving properly. So you came this side?
Hey Sendur, why are you covering like that?
Nothing, Grandma.
I forgot the ration card. Now my eyesight has become poor. I feel like somebody is sleeping next to you.
If your grandma noticed me, what will happen?
We would have got married.
See your face. Leave me, I have to go.
Give me a hard kiss. I will leave you.
I won't give. Please leave me.
Hey, at least prepare a tea for me.
If your grandmother came, that's all.
She will come late only. Just prepare the tea.
Irritating guy.
Hey, you girl. See here? Now I know why you have been complaining about sprain. If your brother knows, you know what will happen.
Hey, dude.
Oh my God. Why your hip is getting sprained always? You should be careful when you work. Hey, Sendur. Go and bring some branches.
It's okay. My brother know very well.
Hey, old woman. You did all of that for this? They've roamed around Kerala and come back. Now she is trying to hide it. Come, face east and stand. Sister, get that plate, please.
Why should you give me all this?
Who's there for me? You're the only one, right? Take it.